Hey guys, welcome back to Lego Indiana Jones. We're beginning the third movie, The Last Crusade. So let's start with chapter one. Once again, there's six chapters. This one is called The Hunt for Sir Richard. Okay, so I'm not going to worry about going for True Adventurer at the moment because there's not that many studs to find the first time around. So instead we're going to do that. She's going to jump up, jump across and jump across the awnings here. Send her over to here. We can make these little flowers here for a few extra studs, but it's not going to make too much of a difference. And I just need to drop down here, pull this lever to pull out these awnings, head back up here, jumping across and then in for the key. Oops, let's grab that. Jump back down, use the key over here to make a little Indy platform. And then we'll send Indy across to extend the bridge so the other two can get across. We're probably going to get attacked here as well. We don't need to do anything to open these bars. We can just smash through them. So let's do that. Grab the key. And I think we're going to get attacked here. I can quickly place that in. Extend the bridge. There we go. Not getting attacked yet. I mustn't have gone across the trigger yet. We can put the fountain together. That's just for an extra stud. These guys have got guns as well. Fairly dangerous. But yeah, you can float up there for the extra blue stud. Otherwise, we are just having a little look around. Grab one of these guys, either Elsa or Brody, to solve the glyph puzzle. So let's take a look at this. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4. That should open the door. Let's head on through to the library. So we need to find four bits boxes to make this tiled center. This one's just over here to the right. Okay, that's one. Second one is just here underneath the stained window. So let's grab that. Third one is over here to the left. Just breaking the boxes here. And behind them we'll find the lever. We're going to pull the lever, spin a bookcase around. We're going to pick up the box of bits number three. Just pop that down there, and number four is upstairs, so I'm going to break these planters. Put the tiles together. Then move the statue over to the right onto the orange button. There we go. That's going to reveal those swords up there, and we're going to use that for a secret. Otherwise, let's go to Indy. He's going to pull down the ring. And then spin this around. Spin the spinner around to make the spiral staircase appear. Now let's just try to run up the spiral staircase without falling off. There we go. I'm going to grab the swords first. Maybe you can grab one as well, and we can do this a little bit quicker. So just jumping over to here, then using the sword to break that. Where'd you go, Indy? I thought they might follow me over there, but they didn't. Okay, let's break that. That'll lift up the gate so we can get the first artifact. Okay, so back up here, let's go to Elsa, and we'll get her to solve the glyph puzzle. I wasn't even watching that, actually. let's try it again. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's grab the next box of bits. This is the last one, 4 of 4. Just dropping off the spiral staircase, placing it down, and then we'll put all of the bits together to complete the tiled floor. Okay, so that lowers down the chandelier. Now it does a few other things as well, so that Indy can get across. Let's send him back up again. We don't need to do that, actually. We'll do that in free play. For now, let's just swing across, break the chandelier, and that opens the exit down into the catacombs. So we can repair the ladder if we want to go back up to the library above. Otherwise, just wandering around here until we find a shovel. Now we can't get to that. We did find a skeleton. There are 5 skeletons to find. Finding the last one will open this gate so you can get the artifact, but we can't get the last one until we go to free play mode, so I'm not going to worry about that. There's the shovel. Let's pick that up. There's only one artifact to find in this area. Let's dig this up. Box of bits here. I'm going to grab it. A few things here for free play mode, but we're just going to go straight through and do what we can in story mode anyway. I'm just pulling this out. Grabbing Elsa, she can jump on top. It's going to activate the fan, blow away the dust. We've got another glyph puzzle for her. Oh, I tried to press up there, it didn't work for me. A little bit too quickly. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, let's go through. Now E's gonna jump across because Elsa is scared of rats. And he needs to grab a torch here. And then jump by these lanterns to light them. Once they're both lit, the rats will run away and Elsa will come across. Elsa needs to jump up here to grab the rope. Oh, there we go. So Indy can pull this lever down. That opens up the exit to the next room. So just through here, Elsa can jump across this way. Indy needs to take a different path across. Oh, there he is. No, that's not him. He's, oh, it is him. He got up there. How did he get there so fast? Okay, so Elsa's going to jump up here. Indy will jump across here. Open this. Pull that open. That's going to open the ledge there so we can get to the gate. I don't want to do that just yet, though. I think there's something else for us over here. There is another skeleton down below, but as I said, we can't get to the last one. So I'm not going to bother with it. Actually, no, it's in the next room. There is an artifact we're going to grab, but it's not here. It is actually in the next room. Now, I don't think I can jump up here. Oh, I can. Okay. We can jump up. So let's pull the levers, head through to the next room. Okay, so this is where we're going to find the artifact. Just pushing the coffin across to the right. You will need Elsa to jump up, then push the box this way. And then push it this way, but not off the edge. Just very, very carefully. There we go. And jumping around to artifact number two. Now, I will need to push off that box, actually. So let's head back around here. Push off that box, and we need to place it on the pressure pad. They kind of slide all over the place. You need to be very careful. See, it just keeps sliding. So it's kind of hard to get it. There we go. It is hard to get it on the right spot. So sending Indy up here, then using the whip to pull down this box. Once again, just pushing it very carefully into position. That should do it. And then jumping on the buttons. Come on, Elsa. That's going to lift up a coffin and bring down the bars. So I'm going to push this forwards. I'm not sure if Indy can make this jump. No, he can't. So we're going to have to use Elsa to get up here and we'll end up in the next area. So we just need to hit Kazan a few times. He's going to run away, jump in a speedboat. So we will chase him once I get the chance. Let's finish off the other members of the Brotherhood. There we go. Let's grab Indy. No artifacts here, but there is one out in the lake. Come on, jump in the boat. Come on. Can't quite get Indy to use the boat at the moment. There we go. Yeah, just knocking over the 10 boys, and that will get us the next artifact, the third artifact in story mode. We are supposed to be chasing after Kazan, but do this now instead of doing it in free play mode later. 9 and 10 is somewhere. Ah, there's the 10. Okay. So artifact 3 has appeared on the center island. I will grab that in a minute. For now, let's go after Kazan. See if we can cut him off. So he is making a run for it to the center island. Let's chase after him. And he's making a very slow escape. I'm sure we could have chased after him there. Anyway, let's grab the artifact. Take out his henchmen and go and chase after him again. So he's going to make his escape again and stop just in front of this boat. We need to jump on his boat and attack him once more, and that should end the chapter. Quite a bit more to do in free play. We've only picked up 3 of the artifacts, so we'll be back once I finish the story mode to complete this, this section. Anyway, for now, let's end the chapter.